We're going to get Sonic.
This is what caffeine withdrawal looks like.
You're so f***ing basic.
This is not an equal partnership.
It's not. You're right. It's my vlog.
Come on. We got her, ladies and gents.
What were you craving earlier? Oh my God, Lindsay, curb.
Shut up.
Is this like a utility safe? Like what?
Oh my God, you can lock it?
Here's some of the CDs, you know, in the case. This one, oh wow, look at Lindsay's so organized. She has like, wow. Now 29, now 30. Good Lord. What year is that from? 1982? One Direction, exactly what I was looking for.
Pina colada.
You have to get your what?
Your wallet.
Say that one more time.
My wallet.
We got her, boy.
Okay, how do I get home?
Aesthetic shot. A driving shot. This tastes like the Hawaiian Tropic Sun.
Why didn't you drink it first? I went through the mukbang.
Okay. Here we go. Sonic, mocktail pina colada slush. Tastes just like a pina colada with that good Sonic consistency. 10 out of 10.
So this is a rant about Sonic and their use of styrofoam and plastic straws. They are just killing the environment.
And it's 4 p.m. on a Friday.
Traffic is the perfect time to enjoy my Sonic mocktail pina colada.
Little question for our viewers. Do you know how taxes work? I don't know how taxes work.
I'm pretty sure we learned about them in Mr. Ng's class, so you're done. We did a whole project on tax brackets.
Ask me if I even remember that project existing.
So, like, at Mr. Ng, you heard it here first. Emily Beattie didn't do in your class, and she only got away with it because me and Hannah did her work for her.
No, no!
Okay, you wanna go to France real quick?
Maybe.
Let's go pick Ryan up.
So, back to the, like, One Direction conversation. I was always a huge Niall girl.
I was a Liam girl.
One Direction, fun fact for you. This song came out in approximately 2013. Pause for a quick Google moment.
I want to say,
so after a quick Google moment, the Take Me Home album did indeed come out in sixth grade for us. 2012, True Directioner over here. Old song. And this was a huge scandal because they're literally saying, "F*** me," in this song.
Yeah.
Yep.
Tell us about it. Talking about the summer of 09.
They were babies.
The oldest of them would be what?
17 or something
17
like that.
17 or 18.
The young
ones would have been about 14.
So guys, we are currently pulling into the town pool.
MTV, welcome to my crib. Time I'm off and Kate's on, I show up at the pool for some unrelated reason. She's like, why are you here?
Hi Devin.
Stop it.
Yeah. So I'm gonna be like, do not eat on deck. Listen to your lifeguards. Do not leave your kids unattended. Walk. No eating on deck.
Something on deck.
Signs of heat stroke.
Being in the pool does not hydrate you. Drink water.
Update. Snapped my chair.
Good to see you.